Vote because Georgia. Special runoff elections in Georgia typically have lower turnout. We cannot allow that to happen. Not this time when there is so much on the line. We need every eligible voter to vote early or vote on election day. Make a plan to vote. Ask your friends to vote. Please consider your voting options before selecting the candidate you choose. Vote for small businesses. So many small businesses are closing because they can't afford to stay open due to the lack of customers during this unprecedented time. Vote for COVID-19 relief and to put an end to the pandemic. Vote for women's rights. Vote for the people who want to make a positive change for Georgia. Vote to give us a chance at getting bills passed by the Senate that will help all Americans. Vote for the candidates that dedicate their lives to science and trust the experts in their field at CDC, NIH, and WHO that base public health recommendations on facts, statistics, and data. Vote for a fair voting process. Vote for humanity. Vote for kindness, empathy, and compassion. Vote for diversity and inclusion. Vote for our healthcare workers that are stressed and overworked. Vote so we can get our kids back in schools safely. Vote for higher pay and more resources for our teachers. Vote to end gun violence. And no, that doesn't mean someone is coming for your guns. The majority of Americans agree on universal background checks. We can do this, Georgia, but only if you do your part and make the effort to vote. Please wear a mask at the polls and when you're out in public. Vote because, Georgia. Choose love.